I know. I always feel so bad. And I was sitting. Shut up. Hold on. I put something in the air fryer while my thing was restarting. Give me 2 seconds. Ah! Ow. Right. Oh, okay. Can we see me? Can we hear me? Hello, stream. Stream. Can y'all see? Shut the fuck up. Oh, God. Can y'all see? Can y'all hear? Can you feel
I
the
can
love?
see.
The love tonight?
God, this has like not been fun. Now I have something in the air fryer.
Oh, what do you make in the air fryer?
It's a mishmash. I have some mini pierogies, and I don't know what the fuck cassava is, but it's like a thingy with cassava, and it's kind of like a cheese and spinach empanada, basically. It's just good, cheap, random food. That's done, that's done, that's done. Whoa, what just happened?
Oh,
Rye has
what happened?
disconnected.
Gosh,
Rye
shit.
disconnected?
Yeah, mine
Rye
did.
is disconnected.
Fuck.
I'm the party
Oh, you're party leader. Oh.
actually.
I thought I said you disconnected.
I disconnected because I've had fucking error 5.
Do 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 do
I'm just. I hate this so much.
Small shampoo, probably gonna die. Not like fruit. That
It's
was a lie. Called another bottle. Spoke to a guy. He said vomit.
fruit.
I
I
said
said
why.
why. He said poison.
Poison.
I
Goodbye.
said goodbye.
Finger. It wasn't that much. I'll probably be fine.
God, that's such a dumb fucking audio, and I love it so much. No? Okay, oh come on. AFK offense warning. Okay, sweet. I think I found like the exact like little sweet spot of how often I can be AFK without getting in fucking trouble. Wow. My bit rate is
Just
Oh, your ping is
no.
red like mine! It's at 233, nice.
When you play Phasma with me, I will contribute nothing because I will be too like fucking scared. But it'll be fun.
We're
Should
playing
play in
Phas?
VR. It's even better.
No fucking thank you. I'm
Games in
so
VR
good.
terrify the fuck out of me.
Listen, I hate horror games. The one time that I tried to play it into the back rooms, I survived maybe 5 minutes, and then when I saw my friends running from the first creature you come across, I alt F4'd out of the game and I never opened it again.
I fucking love that.
I had tears going down my face, dude. I was actually sobbing. I was fucking
Oh,
horrified.
baby.
I hate horror games so fucking much.
I love watching horror games, but physically playing it is a whole
Yes.
nother thing. Like, I love Five Nights. Like, I
Yes.
don't think you understand how much I fucking love Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, it is my favorite fucking thing. I dressed up as a
Yeah,
marionette for
absolutely.
Halloween 1 year. Like, I fucking love Five Nights. My whole thing is I can watch it. I just can't fucking play it. And
Yep,
everyone was
same,
like, "No, you're
same.
playing Five Nights." I started playing Five Nights, and I was like shitting myself playing the first game. The first game isn't even that fucking scary.
No, it's just different. when you come visit, we'll play Fouse in VR. You will have to get me absolutely blackout the fuck drunk to ever have me play Phasmophobia in VR.
Mm-hmm. It's terrifying. I was able to make it through the game fine, but when I played it in VR, I barely even got into the fucking house, and I saw a door move, and I was out, dude.
You're done.
I can do that? Yeah.
That
is the only time I'm playing Phasm in VR is if I'm blacked out fucking drunk.
Will you play regular Phasm with me? Time.
I'll play regular Faz. I can do Phasmophobia. I still scream, and I'm a huge little chicken shit about it, but I'll still do it. That is, like, the scary game that I can play. And, like, not cry about it. Like, that's cool with me. Fuck that VR shit. No.
See, now all of us suck, except for you, Tiny. What the fuck? Down.
I don't know what to tell you.
Hacks. Calling hacks.
Pucks are running in the middle of nowhere.
I don't know what to tell you.
Dude, do you know,
I hate this man.
I pay so fucking much for my Wi-Fi.
How much do you pay for Wi-Fi?
115.
Let us know the secret.
Why?
Jesus Christ, why?
Listen.
Because of this!
My Wi-Fi is not that great either. It's only great around this time because the only other person who's really using it, besides the phones, is my brother on his Xbox. But if he's updating some shit right now, no! I forgot, okay? Because nobody reminded me.
Remind you what?
Fire alarm battery.
Yeah, well, I could fucking tell because I can still fucking hear. Oh shit, I was the one who was supposed to remind you. Fuck!
Yeah!
Yeah, you were. I'll set a reminder. When should I remind you?
In 10 hours.
Anytime tomorrow. Just if I wake up.
Just set an alarm. Just set an alarm for 10 hours. Don't label it and just see what you're.
Remind me to remind Piney in 10 hours to replace your fire alarm batteries.
You know how confused I'd be if I just made an alarm in 10 hours and I didn't label it and I just woke up 10 hours later. I'm just like, what is this for?
That's exactly why I wanted him to do it.
7:02 a.m.
Oh my god. Why isn't the beeping an alarm? That's why it's beeping. It's an alarm.
Because it's letting you know that it's out of battery, and if you don't replace the battery soon and something happens, you gotta fucking go.
Oh
man.
I love having 7 concussions. I don't need an alarm set, I just need a reminder. I know. But I'm just gonna ignore it because I'm so used to it.
High average ping, because my ping spiked to 1,000 when I joined.
Yeah, my ping also spiked.
Customs having a good time over there, I can tell.
Shut up.
Custom, how's that ping looking?
I'm not even looking at it.
75, 92, 75.
If
you ignore the problem, it's not
there.
They
won't fucking do anything.
Yeah,
they are not here. They are very much on A. God damn.
They are
it.
Very much on site already. Damn.
Oh god.
We've got 4 wolves coming with us, so we shall be okay. Oh, I'm lagging now too. That was.
I got Yoru. He TP'd right into my crosshair. Okay. After this game, I have to go to the air fryer because I have mini pierogies. And whatever the fuck those cassava and panada thing. What is a cassava? What is a cassava? Why are you here?
I found more Pitbull memes. Like the Pitbull named Cupcake is insanely violent, but the Pitbull named Manslaughter is paying his taxes and doing community service hours.
Motherfucker! Ah, shite!
I'm letting you go.
I hate this. I'm not bada ba ba buying this right now, man.
Alright, we got everybody apart.
Come on, Tiny. Go, no, Tiny, no. Last player. Oh no, Tiny! You're surrounded! No. That was not it.
No.
Last round before the switch.
No good.
The theme took.
Mr. York, do you think we're gonna get snow tonight? Or do you think it's just gonna be rain? We both live in New England anyways, right?
I live in top right.
Me too, brother.
You live in top right? You live in Maine?
Yeah, brother.
You live in Maine, bro? Fucking Mid-coast. Relatively where?
Hey, do not dox yourselves.
I will dox myself, I don't care.
Stop.
Mid-coast is a very large area.
Stop.
Okay? I'm central, which is also a very large area.
Stop. Stop.
Maine is not a small state.
Stop. It is tiny.
It's pretty big.
Maine
it's
is itty bitty.
There's nobody here, but it's pretty big.
You can drive from tip to dick real quick.
I can be fine with doxing myself, because fuck around and find out.
Alright, yeah, go for it. Do it. Right now. Drop the yeti.
Yeah, I live in Auburn. Go.
They live in Maine. What up, New England homies? Maine is giant for New England. Yeah. That's what.
Like, Massachusetts and Connecticut are our competitors. Like, it's. And Rhode Island, you know?
Yeah, we're just empty. We are woods. Why did I do that?
I don't know.
Grew up in a town of 600 people. It's a good
time. You guys live on the opposite of me.
Yeah. It's probably why our pings are all fucked.
Yeah.
I average like 40 anyway, you know.
Stacy says yes, I'm in Mass. Hi, close tiny friends.
Oh, wait, what if I change my VPN? Would that help?
Yeah? Rye, when is the meetup?
I don't know, brother. I'm currently collecting unemployment, so I'm free.
I'm barely ever free.
It's a good time.
So much.
There are two kinds of people.
I do during this summer, but
yeah,
there's my off season.
Very cool.
Okay.
Yeah, I will be going to Massachusetts to go see Stacy at some point this year.
She's got it going on.
Yeah, you will. Yeah, I'll be there, and we're gonna hang out and cuddle, and it's gonna be a fun time.
You looked away
from at that point. Just pull the knife out.
I've actually never been to a con before in my life.
I've gone to one con. And it was BookCon.
Oh my god, Chase. You could be Honeydew May and I'll be Pajama May.
Wait, I lied. I've gone to two cons. I went to.
It was just called Nerdfest. It wasn't like a con.
I went to BookCon and then I went to Tampa Bay Comic Con.
One enemy remaining.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to go to BookCon. Let's do it. I'm so down.
I was supposed to actually work.
That'll be a really easy cosplay.
I was supposed to work, whatchamacallit. I was supposed to work New York City Comic Con and be one of the handlers for the celebrities. Apparently that's
really?
Yeah, that's what my mom's friends does. She handles all the Marvel actors. And she was like, oh my god, yeah, we can always use another hand.
Yeah, I was at New York Comic Con.
Well, I'm gonna see you walked.
You might have seen Stacy.
I was in fucking all. I just okay. So think of a 6'2" man in all black gear with just like a few Resident Evil patches.
Oh, that's a vibe.
That was me.
Stacy said, "I've been going to at least 3 cons every year since 2007."
Oh, that's so cool.
I was walking around
with
a lady.
Imagine having that kind of money.
It was through. Lady Dimitrescu.
Lima Dimitrescu.
Stacy cosplays.
I love it. Still, I would love to be a cosplay photographer.
She cosplayed Reaper, but you know the pink maid Reaper?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she cosplayed that.
Classy.
Oh. It was so cool.
See?
Why did nobody contest Falls with a Guardian?
Oh no, I got blinded.
What a bitch. 130 on that man.
Come here, so I can kill you! That took way too many shots.
What are you guys doing? Get the flame!
Ah!
Get in there! Left titty, left titty, mid titty, right titty! Check the right titty, brother!
Good try.
Oh, Stacy said I cosplay professionally, so I get hired to go to cons. I get paid. I usually don't pay.
Oh, I love that. I wish that's
she's
like
a professional.
One of my dreams be, or yes, one of my like shit. Best goals uh-huh. would be to be hired as a cosplay photographer.
Also, you should go check out Red Dahlia Cosplay Stacy on Twitch because she's really hot and she has really cool content. So,
well, get or hold on. I gotta check on my earphone. Really.
And she's my wife. She's my wife. Yes, and I love her. Yes. So. Oh, stop. No, I'm not gonna stop. I was telling somebody the other day, actually, about that one time when that one guy on DVG, like, said a bunch of threads to me, and then you found his, like, mom's Facebook, and you sent her all the screenshots. And, like, basically ruined this man's life. Like, he deleted his Discord and his Discord server, and he blocked me.
Damn.
Yeah. Like, I sent Stacy a message because I was like, yeah, this fucking dude is being such a dick to me. And Stacy was like, I don't fucking think so. So then she, FBI, investigated the fuck out of him and then found his family on Facebook and messaged his mom.
Last time I sent you the picture of when I was at Comic Con with two of my friends.
Do we have like an Instagram handle
for
Stacy? I'm
just gonna live with the fact that my bitrate is so high.
Wait, Stacy, is your Instagram the same as your Twitch handle? Is it just Red Dog? I don't use IG? Okay. I would just go to her Twitch. She's in my chat right now, so just click her name.
Literally. That's so hard.
I know, it's like
open up
so many extra steps, and you have to click stuff, and like, I know, it's the worst.
Oh my god.
Ooh, she is cute.
I don't think that, well, I don't think they're all in my Discord, but if you want to send me the picture, I can show them. Your Reaper cosplay. She's very cute. She's very, very pretty. Yeah, just send them to me through Discord message, and then I will send it to them. I will show you.
Oh, that's
show
why
them.
I was hearing echoes, because I was also listening to your stream.
Ha ha ha
ha. Weird it all out, guys.
Mm-mm. Oh my god, you're the smartest person
Max
alive.
Holy shit. Huh.
You're the best.
Oh, me too.
What do I make for dinner? I'm thinking I should make some hash and gravy.
Hydrate. Ooh, hash?
Yeah, some corned beef hash and some gravy.
Hmm.
Haven. We play Haven yet today?
Are we Haven a good time?
Oh,
bruh. We played Haven already, and last night Tiny and I were playing, and someone had a name that was just Dodge Haven, and we just made a joke. I guess you don't like Haven, and then someone made a pun, and for the rest of that game, I just made puns.
It was funny.
It was
as fuck.
Fucking incredible.
Last night's stream was so fun.
Oh my god, it really fucking was.
It was so chaotic, but it was so fun.
The puns, the hits, so good.
I had to yell at Custom to go to bed.
Yeah.
We've been streaming for so long. And like, we can't end on this game.
We can't end on a loss. We gotta end on a
dub. Oh, mechanic again.
Mechanic!
Oh, we also dealt with that really gross person.
Oh my god, yeah. The one whose name was I Touch Kids.
And then also was just making
really gross sexual.
He was making disgusting sexual comments to me the entire game. Uh-huh. It was so uncomfortable. So uncomfortable. Like, I'm not gonna repeat what he said, because, like, ew. But, like, he was a fucking weirdo.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, a bunch of us reported him, and I didn't hear anything back,
no,
so...
He didn't get banned or anything.
Take some time. It'll take some time. It's not instantaneous.
Mm. Usually
well,
it is.
It should be.
Usually
who do I
get on
top of it happen?
Spike Rush.
Who do I gotta write a letter to? Well... This is also an issue. That's it, I'm writing a letter. I'm writing a strongly worded email.
Yes.
Yeah. It's gonna say words like stupid and dumb and
dumb.
Stinky. Oh, fuck me.
Get out of my way!
I'm on my way.
Ah! 78 on page.
Make shit happen.
Oh, Yorick, I just saw a picture. Nice.
Sector 3 on picture.
One enemy remaining.
He's mid, mid-doors, mid-doors, mid-doors.
Nice. Yeah, we make shit happen.
Woo-hoo.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, that was me at Comic-Con with my friends. That's what we would do.
Nice.
Love that.
I drove 4 a.m. to New York, picked up Lady D, and then was at the Comic-Con all day. They went and took a nap. I didn't have a place to take a nap, so I just hung around until they were ready.
No bitches.
And then, I drove home. The same night and got home at like 2 a.m.
Sounds like a fun day.
This stage is gonna do some ratty fucking plays.
I didn't have the resources to
I need help.
I need help. No, you don't. You're fine.
I need help. Yoru and Sage are definitely over here, and so is Harbor, and I just need help.
Alright, I'll ult you. You'll be okay.
Oh god, I got concussion!
There's two here.
I told you I'd help!
Just hit. Nice. Good kill.
Ah, oh, shit, he knows.
One
enemy remaining.
Where's that fucking hero?
Yeah, I was like, wait, are we done yet? I don't know what's happening.
No, where's the Yoru?
Next on the list.
Sent a couple? Okay, after this game, I will post them in Discord that I'm in.
Ooh.
My friend Stacy sent me some cosplay pictures to show you guys.
Oh, yes!
Stacy's mom?
I wonder if Stacy saw me at any point. I was, last day.
I don't know.
Get out of my way!
Well, if I show you these, then, you know, if you were at the same con, you might have seen them.
Who's next?
Also, respectfully...
Was near me. Was.
Got him, Rhea. Rhea did not get
kill my Peter. Not the best idea.
No!
No!
To make,
no!
Kill my him Peter.
Hit him.
Not the best idea.
Yo!
Peter.
Peter.
You will just kill my eyes.
Hey, Peter.
I like doing every single one of those, too. Whenever they say Joe, it puts in Cleveland.
I know, right?
Oh, we got this.
Nice C base mechanic.
Mm-hmm. I love them.
They're knifing C.
Alright, well. I'm going over there with my big fucking hammers.
We have Tracer around, guys. We are.
I think I'm just better. I need a heal.
Just put there. You're gonna cheat.
Let me kill this chat.
So you've been chasing them for a very long time.
I know I have!
One enemy remaining.
I didn't get to kill anyone with my big hammer!
Oh no!
Match
no.
Point.
Ooh, judge?
Why did my eye just start watering? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like it.
Well then don't do that.
Well, I can't control the bodily functions of my eyeball.
You should
try it. Sounds like a skill lift to me.
Ow!
Yeah, honestly, just try it.
Smash my eye with my nail!
Ow!
That was watering more! I don't like this. I have one working eyeball.
That's two more than you need.
I'm gonna walk.
Holy
I'm gonna walk.
Fuck, that was a flick.
Walk that shit, fuck you.
Enemy spotted A. Hey! He's knifing the wall.
Big dummy.
I blinded him.
He's long. You're short.
I'm not short.
Don't just call him short.
I will.
Fuck! I even stunned him and everything.
God, oh,
nice!
So blinded.
Woo.
Alright, let me copy these images and then send it to the Discord. I'm just gonna send it in voice chat one.
Oh, look, I MVP'd again.
You know what? Tell me what gives a shit.
I have notifications on for this Discord still.
planning on
removing them? Only if I get a lot of notifications when I don't want them.
I try not to do at everyone's. I do them very, very, very fucking rarely. Like, the only times you'll catch me doing, like, at everything's on here is, on this channel, is if I'm specifically looking for a lot of people, and, like, you know.
Yeah.
So, like, you know.
Like the Minecraft server.
Like Minecraft, like Jackbox, like.
Or when you've got a friend who wants to start a Minecraft world.
Yeah, like, I had a friend who's starting a Minecraft world, and he wanted buddies, so I'm just giving him buddies for it.
I sent the cosplay photos of Stacey in voice chat one. You guys wanted it? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like the Hellgirl and God of War background, and it's...
They're so cute.
My wife is so hot.
That she be.
Mm-hmm. I really bagged a baddie.
You really, really did. As the kids say.
As the young people say. Because I'm an old woman. My old manager
was a doctor. I have an immortal on my friends list, bro. And an ascendant.
Mm-hmm.
My duo is an ascendant.
Platinum.
I think I've played one ranked game, maybe two.
Plat 3.
I haven't done my placements this act just because the placement system is so fucked now.
Yeah, I wait till like a while after.
Uh huh.
I did my placements and I got Iron 3. All three of them I am. That's fine. I peaked at bronze one, so I was happy with it. First time I did my placements. I got placed into Iron 1 with 30 RR. That was it.
I'm gonna go sit with my cat again.
I was almost bronze
3.
Let's go!
I got one more on stream game in me.
Oh, God.
I was like, we're in camp right now. What the fuck?
Match found.
I was seeing if my friend Clooney wanted to join. I could join, but she's drawing. She's so PM, dude. Her art is so good.
Oh, guess what? I paid for the first part of my model today.
Ah!
In around 2 months, 2 months it should be done, and then I'll pay the other half, and then I'm gonna get somebody to rig it, and then I will have my 2D model complete.
How fucking exciting!
I'm so excited.
She joined! Clumi! Come to voice call.
I can't do that, so I have to get up in a select killjoy. And then go back
to
my bed.
The voice call. We're in Imagine. Yes! Hello, my love!
I'll be hopping
on. The lady you're playing with? Custom, how old are you again?
How old am I?
Yes.
I'm 22.
Gotta think about it for a second, huh?
Because we're in 2023 now and I was born 2000. I'm like, yeah, it's just whatever year it is. Wait a minute.
Hello, oh, that. Go ahead. I do that, but minus one.
You're a 2001 baby?
Yeah.
Wow, a baby. Oh my. A child.
Oh my God. This hurts me.
Do you know what else hurts me? Do you know what hurts me?
Nico, Amy, thank you so much for the follow. Listen, it's just weird hearing that people are born like 2000 and after.
I know. Someone's like, I was born 2000 and.
Not the and, ew.
Right.
Absolutely
not.
Don't hate on the ands.
Well, you're an and.
Okay. Wow. I've never felt more slighted in my life.
Hey, yo. Sings, do you have a story for us?
My brother was born in 2008 and he's 14.
Ew. Not shoot that.
I don't want to play on stream after this one. I'm going goblin.
Oh!
Goblin swallow me.
Y'all are fetus. Y'all fresh out the womb, barely ripe humans. I know! Babies, man.
Hey, y'all are gonna go back to the cat.
You guys wanna go scaring?
The fuck is he doing?
Nah, man. I was trying to do a tactical retreat.
One enemy remaining.
Found him.
Last player standing.
I drew, yes, I already drew that. I already saw that.
Get him, please.
Concussing!
No! You did your best. It wasn't enough, but you did something.
Everything's fine. Everything is okay.
Everything's
nobody
fine.
Panic.
Fine.
Everything's fine. Nobody panic.
A song to
be
sung
to. Oh. It's your decision. What's my name?
Oh, they're calling you daddy.
Girl, let me tell you right now, you can find yourself a better man.
Wow, he's calling me out like this?
Wow. So rude, no, Custom. No. Custom, oh, you have one kill this time. Holy shit, Custom.
Listen, let me just tell you, I already did, because my first time queuing in with this name, I got to say to Daddy Brimmy. So.
Oh, you met Manic?
Nice. In Manic?
Daddy Brimstone TTV?
Yeah!
Oh. I don't know if the same person. I don't know if I'm the same person. Might be somebody else.
At
no,
you're
it's...
committing to the name, you know? Some people will just have that name and just...
I mean, I'm just on my main account. I am not singing for Daddy, is it right? They sing for me.
30 seconds left.
I'm just giving the liberty of the signal.
Oh, okay, the confidence.
Ballad. 77 on Omen, by the way. Come on, Mr. York. Mr. York, why haven't you been talking?
Let's go, Mr. York.
Because I've been petting my cat, laying in bed.
No, Mr. York. Pull, I want you to pull out your commentating voice.
10 seconds left.
Come on, you can do it. Get
fucked. I still love them. I got headshotted against our own two team. We can come back with easy peasy. Let's see if Custom gets more than one kill this game and if they lag out again.
I will fucking find
you.
I'm
guessing. I literally said my location.
On today's new stream, today we're going to be following Mr. York around as he plays cages and really tries a bitch. And we're going to see how fucking long he lasts.
Oh, we both got it. Guess who doesn't have it? Guess who doesn't have one?
Yo, shut the fuck up.
Kind of.
You know what?
I do have one.
I can be the musical ad.
As long as it's stream friendly, that's all that I care about.
Custom or that? Custom? Custom? You forgot the spray patterns exist.
Shut up.
Last player standing.
Why were you?
And that's under Ryan, a 1v4. Can they clutch it up? It's gonna be an easy round for him. Watch out. Ryan gonna go over by the door. It's a very cramped spot. There's no real escape here. But the stun is ready. And getting Owen, but Aelin killing Ryan. Great try. The game is now gonna be 0-3.
That is a one and done.
We can take this guy. Let's make it happen, team.
What gave it away?
Yeah.
Only the stream friendly name.
Sides.
I think three of us are streaming right now.
Yeah, I don't stream. Rye, are you streaming?
Nah, dude.
Oh,
no, so two of us
are streaming.
What
does
it mean? Bumping to so many streamers. Holy shit.
Because we're all degenerates
I mean,
and want easy
Valorant,
content.
So.
You want
I was funny.
I do this.
I was funny. That's what happened. I was content, and then it continued. I'm stuck. I'm very stuck.
You're about to die, bitch.
Honestly,
get fucked.
I don't think this is like singing about it.
I just do casting.
Oh, after stream, wanna do some Minecrafties? Yeah, I'm down. After stream, I'm gonna go make some food, because I need to eat.
Last player standing.
Okay. And I have a problem with eating.
I'll give you he has to pay for those. Dead.
One hit remaining. One v one. It's gonna be him versus the Rains. Opening the door, trying to find. Oh, send me a line out. Oh, there she is. Bloody wonderful game going.
Damn.
Almost team.
Bro, that was ass. No offense. That was such a bad Ara Ara. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. Fam, what the fuck? Bruh, no, you gotta put your like
era
this.
Era.
Give me that era
era.
Era era. Give me that era era.
Era era.
Era era.
Sing with Togepi. Thank you so much for the follow. Hi, Anders, I love you too.
What a cutie. What was that?
What do I do? I bought Spy X Family stickers, but I don't have anything to put them on. What do I do?
Making noise because
I'm soloing again.
No, we finally got a 5-stack.
Oh, you want me? Okay, I can 5-stack. Fine, I'll 5-stack.
Hi, you're the neon pop off. Welcome in.
I'll 5-stack. I'm just low energy.
Mm. Like, we can just kick you.
We just need one solid. We just need one solid 5-stack. Then we're good.
Match found.
Thank you for the follow. Thanks for hopping in, love. If you're gonna do a solid ara ara, you have to like relax yourself, but also like get it from your core, you know? Oh,
get it
there
straight
you go.
From your pussy.
You like want to like almost like breathe it out. Make it simple. Just.
Just gotta get closer to the mic, brother.
Yeah, brother. Like, thank you.
Same to growl that shit.
I'm Batman.
Where is she, Joker?
Oh, you know Batman. She's hiding from you.
Well, how do you get? I've always wondered. I don't know if it's like something you have to add. How do you get like the Discord thing on the side of your stream?
Oh, the little bubbles that I have.
Yeah.
So you're gonna go and Google Discord Stream Kit. It's gonna be the first link.
Discord Stream Kit.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be Discord Stream Kit overlay.
Got it.
Basically, it is a voice chat specific. So I have it specifically for certain voice chats that I'm in. You pick the server, you pick the voice chat, just from there. I do mind that the bubbles only appear when someone's talking. So,
yeah.
So when I'm in situations like this, there's a lot of us, it's not just a whole row of things people can't tell who's who.
Okay. I will say this, because if I try and install it while I'm streaming, it's gonna, like,
change
my fucking bitrate.
It'll take a really good, like, 10 minutes to set up. It's not too bad.
Yeah, I'll just do it, like, tomorrow before stream. I have a schedule now, because I'm a professional.
I had a schedule for streaming, and I kept it for 4 days.
I'm gonna try and keep the schedule.
Yes, queen. Did you put it in the schedule in the schedule? Like, in the Twitch schedule?
I'm gonna make, like, an official schedule.
Yeah, no, like,
I'm also gonna put it on the Twitch schedule.
Algorithm-wise, if you schedule your streams and follow what you say, that, like, raises you up in the algorithm.
Okay.
How I get both.
Right, I gave you all paranoia.
Okay, so now we can just hold W even better?
Yes, sir.
Well, they hear my dashing differently, don't they? Yeah, they'll know that.
No wires.
Got her. Don't worry, guys, I got it. Oh, don't worry, guys, I got it. I don't got her standing.
Don't worry, tiny.
My favorite's
no
a polar bear dancing. I know, that's Rye. Homie's vibing.
When you say no pressure, it gives me pressure.
The fuck am I doing?
We're all watching you. No pressure.
Okay, stop.
Get us to a good position.
I heard my name.
You do a little dancey dance.
Gotta go. I love causing anxiety.
Yeah, don't.
Oh,
I have
bear.
A lot of it.
Ah, I figured it out. Holy shit.
What?
God, bang.
I'm gonna go mid and shoot them.
Nobody
in
on B? Nobody on B?
We don't need anyone B.
We don't need anyone B. Fuck it.
B is overrated.
Yeah.
Where they're going.
My ult's ready. Here we go. They're going A.
I hit her 45.
They're going A?
They are on A.
Are you sure they're on B?
No, they're
I'm sure.
I stopped plan B.
No!
Spike planted.
Fuck him up, custom.
No.
You got this.
I'm scared.
Do it. Get in there. Stop.
Period, Miss Attitude.
You can jump
How
in.
How are you,
jump.
My favorite femboy?
You can jump in.
You shot her in the
last Aww.
Not the cooter. Oh,
golden gun, golden gun.
You got it.
Oh,
oh
my god!
Oh, I forgot. I didn't realize you had that. I thought Cypher had
You just got tag team.
Hey, don't throw at me with a good time.
You just fucked up.
Kill them before they kill us. You just got DP'd?
Honestly, like, what's happening here?
I'll get spit roasted, man. I'm
they
fine.
Came at me.
Hey, no. They came all over, didn't they?
Yep.
Oh no, you're not subbed anymore.
From every direction.
You're now not my sub anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
You want to fight it?
That means they must be a dog.
Recalling my boss.
Oh, I can't aim with the guardian, bro. You are.
Usually. Aww, Cypher knows where I'm at.
Nice U-tilt, Jork. That was pretty great.
Whenever Cypher does I love running in the opposite direction.
Did it?
48 in the up.
Kill my ally.
You will not kill my ally, Spike bitch. Planted. You will not
Oi,
bruv,
you will not- Aw, oh, great
you
job.
Your knife out, but you can hop that.
Yeah, you could've, but Whee. You suck.
Can't do that one. You can- if you go around back-
Come on, jump on the pots and pans! On the boxes!
The
go over the boxes! You fucking doofus.
Last player standing.
I died!
Hey, you did it!
It's down to the custom 1v5, finding the knife for a great shot, and now gonna be kneeling here for 48, but save probably killer.
No!
There's a
thingy.
Ooh,
no!
Shot her in the ankle twice, great try, no! Florence killing custom.
I hit
almost
had
it, the game's over.
He's too late.
Switching sides. Match point. We know what we're doing.
Bro, my D.
I just wanna peek B.
We're peeking B and getting fucked, let's do it.
I will blind out the gate, so just don't.
Let's go!
Okay, so you're saying
I'm gonna
like,
look right at it.
On.
Yep, push in
right
and get shit on.
Flashback. Who the hell is this NFL commentator?
That's Mr. York!
I just exist sometimes, don't worry about it.
I don't think so.
You folks want to
No!
Oh, behind!
Finished.
I don't even need to see to hit that shot.
Tark's destroyed.
Bitch, I'm gonna see you.
Come on, blind him, Gloomy. Get in there.
I got my ticket
see?
For the
Look
long
that.
Way round. Bottle whiskey for the
30 seconds left.
Did you know she's from Maine? That's our one claim to fame. Anna Kendrick's from Maine.
Oh shit. Well, Stephen
yeah,
King.
Yeah, picture perfect. Well, yeah, but Stephen King doesn't count.
I mean, all the stories are written about Maine.
Thank you for the follow!
10 seconds left.
Yeah, he's painted Maine as like some horror town.
Yeah, that's good. We want people to stay away.
But we're supposed to be like the nice vacation place.
Yeah, I don't want it to be. I want them to fucking leave.
However, I can't have them leave because they
No! No! No!
It's okay!
Cryx, Halo, thank you for the follow. McKinney!
You came back?
Thank you for the follow, King. Welcome in.
He's getting off. I'm getting off too.
Oh, man. Terrible.
We just got 0-4.
We got fucked. Yeah, let's not do that again.
Yeah.
So, mechanic, I have a question for you. So, my car was having some issues recently, right? So, I took it to the mechanic, and they were like, oh, you just need an oil change, right? So, I was like, okay, cool. And they quoted me, like, a really dumb price for, like, an oil change. So, I went and did it myself. So, just, you know, I ran over to Costco, and I got a big old thing canola oil, and now my car's running a little funny. What should I do?
I actually just went to the mechanic, and they told me that I needed to change my blinker fluid, and they said it was gonna be like $300. Does that sound about right? I feel like it's a little cheap.
Yeah, yeah, that's all.
I literally was told that I needed to get my tires rotated, but they literally rotate every single day.
I know, like, right? Like, I don't get it.
What are they talking about?
I feel like they rotate them.
Makes no sense. Yeah, they I literally rotate them all the time.
Like, I even started driving in reverse so that, it, like, rotates the other way.
Right?
Dude, when I drive, my tires rotate. So what do you mean I need to rotate my tires?
God, like, I love how we're pushing the fucking dumb car. Like, okay, but on a completely unrelated note, I drive a Hyundai Tucson, and I know they're notorious for having like a really They're known for having a really like the tire pressure gauge always fucking going off, and my tire pressure is at the fucking right level that it has to be, and it's always saying low tire pressure, low tire pressure. I need to figure out how to fucking reset it.
Baby, no money's on your song.
Any warning that you get on your car,
it's just a suggestion. Ignore it. It's only
it's a suggestion.
I have 283,000 miles, but I have no engine lights or any lights on my car.
Wow, high score.
It literally hurt me to have that conversation as being a car person and loving
this conversation
cars and working on cars. It's literally painful.
Have you guys done your muffler bearings yet?
No.
Your muffler bearings.
Match found.
I think there's water in my carburetor.
Oh, dude, you have to check your carb.
Bimbo energy? I love acting like a bimbo sometimes. I think it's hilarious.
I know, right?
I think it's the funniest thing ever. Especially just like in public games where guys are like, you just do women, go in the kitchen to make a sandwich. I just start acting stupid.
Mm-hmm. Warm up.
Oh, this is what you wanted.
Before you go on road trips, remember to eat
a ton of
transmission fluid so it can expand.
Valid.
What is this?
This is escalation.
Escalation.
Kill bitches.
Why?
I don't know.
Hey, I'm playing my boyfriend's main.
Who's your boyfriend's main?
Cypher.
Oh. Ew. I haven't even found anybody. I highly respect Cypher.
Hi, Tiny. He does Cypher. Hello. He does Cypher voice impressions.
Hi, Tiny.
Hello.
Hi, Tiny. There's no one in friend. Here.
Goodbye. Oh, hi, guys. Hey, girly pop.
Yes. Good night. Have a great day, and I hope to see you next time.
See ya. This makes me want to jump off.
Bye, George.
Bye, Mr. George.
The packs, do you use them?
Yeah.
Do you get them back?
We get them back.
Shit. Oh, fuck. We just got fucked.
Got to.
Oh, off is next? Are you kidding me?
I know, right?
Gotcha. Oh, bad against the rocket thing in the ass.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit, that didn't work.
Hi! Oh, they already got the op. Fuck! All right, time to seize the alpha.
You just hold aimers?
Basically.
Oh, the fuck.
Ah, shit.
I wish we could always have the race packs, just so you can get around the map.
I know, right?
Map.
Ah, fuck!
I look a little bit speedier.
Mm-hmm. It just reminds me of Junkrat, I love it.
Ugh, man. It's like, part of me wants to play Overwatch, the other part of me craves my sanity.
I love Overwatch.
Fuck. Aren't they just all in the fucking camp?
Yeah.
Fuck! I just need. Let me get one.
Fuck!
Like, genuinely, I think Haven's like the worst map for this, for escalation.
Yeah, it's too big.
Oh, let's go!
I think
it's
Lotus and...
I don't think that would be good, but it can
be a little bit of a fuck! Hi, Anna. I'm... How are you doing, love? How close are you? How close are you?
Enemy down.
Whoa, is that from the Roomba?
Oh, hi,
Anna.
Anna said hi to me.
Yeah, hi, Anna. How close are you? How close are you? I know you were really fucking close the other day.
At last I checked, she was at like 980, so...
Yes! Fuck! So tired, and I think 983. Oh my god, queen!
Let's go!
You're getting it! You're doing it! You're doing it!
Thank you for doing the shadow, Anders. Yes, if you guys would like to go follow Anders, very close to their 1k goal.
Fuck! You're losing your mind on it. You're doing so close. I'm so excited for you! Ah!
Kidding me? Why are you still the Vandal? Fuck off!
I'm on the Odin, bitch!
How are you still on the Odin?
Because I was struggling! Now I'm on the Vandal!
It's a Phantom. You're on the Vandal?
I'm on the Phantom.
Bitch! Clue me, no!
Jesus fucking Christ, there's so many of them.
Bro, I just kinda wanna die to get the new gun. No, I didn't get the new gun!
You don't die when you get the new gun, you have to reach a certain amount of kills. And you have to get at least-
Oh, we got it!
And then you have to get at least a kill. The prerequisite is getting a kill. Yeah!
No!
Hey. That one.
Hey. Damn it! Oh shoot, now you're lagging bad. No, Monarch! Oh god.
I'm hitting them for so much and not killing them, and it's pissing me off.
I know.
Because then all they have to do is just run up.
Bruh!
What the fuck is going on, bro?
I'm like dying and not getting us any damage with my fucking little boom bottaroonies.
What the fuck? I keep hitting it for 117. They keep killing me! This is estúpido. No!
I'm so happy that Rubos get attracted to each other.
I know, right?
Fuck.
Except for when they don't.
Everyone should go follow Anna or else. Exactly.
Got one! Yes!
True words have never been spoken, King.
Honestly, I feel that.
No! What the Spectre? What the fuck? I hate that.
I will say the really good thing about this game mode is it forces you to pay attention to listen to get used to the map, and it forces you to try different guns. And like, not just like, ooh, I try it, I hold it in my hand, but more like, get a fucking kill, and then talk. Although sometimes it really does suck when there's like, long range versus short range.
Oh, lightning.
The light switch.
I hate this. I didn't hit it for anything! Ah! This makes no sense.
Oh shit, the snowballs are last. The snowballs are last. Oh no. Oh god.
Fuck!
Earth time, baby.
Fucking bitches! I just wanted to put us in a little palate cleanser. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, now you want to see some real speed?
Whoa.
You
want
to see some real speed, bitch?
Fuck, Mars.
Some real speed, bitch.
Whoa. You want to see... You jump so high.
You do.
Oh, fuck. Whoa.
This was a Christmas special that they released back in the beta.
No.
I
didn't do it this year.
Yeah, they didn't give us anything cute. Cool. God, it's so hard to aim with
buddy or something.
Yeah, we didn't get anything.
How do you even know if you hit somebody?
They died.
Is it a one-shot KO?
I don't know, man. Oh, no.
Oh, did we win or did we lose?
We lost. We lost. I just wanted to give us a bit of a palate cleanser before we go back.
That was fun.
That was valid. Yeah. Sometimes you need something, you know, just a little, you know.
A little different.
Mission's not available. Oh. Escalation? What the fuck?
I know you missed that mode. Which one? Escalation or the snowballs?
What about replication, bro?
Do you want replication? Oh, no, we don't have replication anymore. Snow. Yeah. It's fun. It's chaotic.
Replication was fun as fuck.
I know. Replication was the best, especially when, like, Fade first came out, because everyone would, like, anyone who had her unlocked would, like, be like, pick it, and everyone would be like, yes, bless you, thank God. Although, one time, I didn't understand how replication works, so I just put Astra in, and we got Astra, and everyone was so mad at me.
Oh, yeah. I'm mad as fuck, too.
Break. Oh, yeah, my God, Clumi, did I ever introduce you to Tiny? Okay, good. Did introduce the two of you.
Yeah, a while ago, I think.
Oh, thank God.
Did you introduce us?
Maybe, but if not, so. Clumi, here's Tiny. Tiny, here's Clumi.
I've had 7 concussions, so if I don't remember you, I am so sorry.
Remember is because we have the same name.
I have horrible. Wait, we have the same name?
Yeah. I'm guessing you're Kenzie, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, is yours MCK or MACK?
MACK.
Oh, me too! Me too! Oh my God!
It's MCK!
Everyone else is MCK, yeah, nobody else is MACK.
Wait, is it IE or just I?
IE.
Oh, let's go.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, did I just get the same bitch, different font?
Oh my God.
Oh, I love.
We're the same name, I love this.
Oh. And
we're the same person.
We are the same person. Oh my God. Oh my God. This was meant to be. We're best friends now. I love your big sword. Same bitch, different font.
That's what I just fucking said.
I want the hammer just for the fucking
dude. Bitch. It's so fun to just bonk with people with it. Oh God.
Shit. Oh, thank you.
57 on that right now.
Healers gotta stick together.
Oh yeah.
Where you at? Bitch? Oh, fuck. Oh God, I'm dead.
Their cypher was chilling in the spawn.
I'm dead.
How the fuck did you get 7 concussions?
Do you really want to know?
Well, if you were a guy, I'd say football, but...
No, so, the first one I got was from a longboarding accident. Okay. And another one was from a high school fight, where this girl, who's a lot bigger than me, beat shit out of me. It's the only fight I ever lost, though, mind you. And it wasn't fair, so whatever. And then the rest of them was because I was a catcher in fast pitch, and I played on 2 select teams at the time. So I was playing a lot, and being a, at the time, 4'11 catcher, I got knocked around a lot, so...
Is that in fast pitch? What the fuck is fast pitch?
Softball. But... It's fast pitch. It's baseball, but it's bigger balls and all ladies.
Okay, cool.
It is really fun, and I played on 2 select teams, and it was awesome. I went to tournaments, like... every single fucking weekend, and that was my life for like years, and I didn't do anything else.
Knife it. Oh no.
But yeah, majority of the rest of the concussion. Oh, actually, my latest concussion was I hit my head on my friend's car door frame because I got into it too quickly. And yeah.
To get going, huh?
It was a smaller car, and I'm a really impatient person, so I just like fucking.
Last player standing. Oh, he got me. I hit him 75.
Bonk.
Damn. Give him the axe.
The hammer never fucking loses, alright?
I love the hammer. I need the hammer.
Have a good stream. I'm going to bed now. Good night, Anna.
Bye, Anna.
Can you please get the hammer so that we can match?
Oh my God, yes. I need it.
And then we can just run around and bonk people.
I want it just like, for the like little bonk thing.
It's so fun!
It's so good, I need it.
I also just love having it on stage because it just looks fucking hilarious. She's so sweet looking and she's just carrying around this ginormous hammer.
That's a hammer.
It's so funny. Ah! Jump scare.
I'm gonna get him.
Myth is not a good bug.
Get him!
Get him!
I can't tell who it is.
Ratty Faithful.
Who's fucked up? Is it me? I'm probably fucked up.
Is it me? Am I the drama? Am I the problem?
God, I'm hiccups now. No, it just sounds like really fucking bad. Like, really fucking bad.
Huh. What kind of noise is it making?
Crinkle?
Yeah.
Wrinkle?
Oh. Is it my sound?
Whoa.
What?
I mean,
it might be yours.
Oh, I got it. Never mind, I'm gonna heal.
I'm gonna mute so I can see. Oh, I hear it now.
Who is it? Is it me?
It just sounds like Valorant.
It's just your audio altogether.
Oh, shit.
Because it's everyone's mic and also Valorant noises.
Ah.
Oh, I can hear myself.
I'm a robot!
Oh shit, what should I do? Oh. Val! Val, you're telling me you haven't followed me this whole time? I'm hurt, I'm offended,
How do you even know to come here?
I was blind to myself. What audio source?
Let's go!
Woo!